what parameters do we put into our theory? Again, we said, well, we have to measure these parameters. We have to do experiments and find out how nucleic acids reproduce, what the enzymic mechanism is. We just have talked about fast reaction work, in which we showed that enzymes are complicated reaction systems with many reaction steps. So here we started now to study in detail the replication mechanisms of nucleic acids. The first experiments were very simple experiments, were relaxation experiments on how nucleic acids behave.
They already means, started in
yes, the I mentioned already the fast reading rate, and that was mainly Dietmar Pörschke who did first a thesis on it and then continued and studied reaction. He also looked at more complicated reaction system like repression systems, the Lac operon, the famous system of Jacob and Monod. So first we started to know more about properties of nucleic acids. But then we had to start the replication mechanism. So use Spiegelman's enzyme, isolated enzyme, and look exactly at the kinetics of replication. And that was Christoph Biebricher who did this work. And it's, we have years of work there where we completely measured the mechanism of nucleic acid replication so that we could put in the right parameters into our equation and not speculate about any models.